Tunisia's ousted ex-president dies in exile aged 83. Tunisia's former president Zine el-Abidine Ben Ali has died in exile aged 83, his family says. Ben Ali led the country for 23 years and was credited with delivering stability and some economic prosperity. But he received widespread criticism for suppressing political freedoms and for widespread corruption. In 2011, he was forced from office following mass street protests. This triggered a wave of similar uprisings across the Arab world. At least half a dozen countries in the region saw their president fall or conflicts break out in the wake of the former Tunisian leader's downfall, in what became known as the Arab Spring. Ben Ali fled to Saudi Arabia when he left office and was living there when he died on Thursday. His funeral will take place on Friday in Saudi Arabia, his lawyer told Reuters news agency.